My father died and I was there with him. But am I upset about that and dying? I miss the body, I miss the presence, but I believe that that's part of life, so I don't find dead and dying difficult as maybe some other people would. You know, I feel it's a process. I believe that if people are prepared, they can deal with it better. But the religion for the younger people is a lot of comfort. Myself or the priest or both of us who intervened in the past and were able to manage that.